This is the Borei measure 5, right hand. Okay, here's measure 6. Tie. This is the A from measure 5. Tie. Tie. Measure 5, left hand. A. Together. Measure 6, we did the right hand. Here's the left hand of measure 6. Measure 7, right hand. Left hand. measure 9. Left hand. You're going to play these two notes. And then you're going to play A. Then there's a treble clef. See right here? There's a mid-measure treble clef, so you're going to bring your thumb up to the A, this note right here. Hand of measure 10. Left 10. Measure 11, right hand. I'm going to play measure 11 and 12. Thank you. right hand, measure 13. Let's start on measure 13. Ready, go. Oh, sorry. Left hand, 13 for the 15, measure 15, left hand. That's a low E. This is an octave. E. Finished on E, you're going to play A with your third finger and then go like this, then substitute the fifth finger. So let's play measure 15 together, and then 15 and 16. Ready, go. Right hand of measure 17. Again. 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 With 10. Again. We'll use 1 and 2. Right hand. the whole right hand and you play with me and then go back and then play the left hand while I play the right hand. So first play the right hand with me. One, two, three. Next, go back and to my right hand and play your left hand with my right hand. But now I'm going to play the left hand. If you want to copy me, you can. One, two, three, rest.